A little bit more to do. Some of the heads to do. Crash bar, wheels. The exhaust is awful condition. Back wheel. Doing looking better on this side. Some of the chrome, all the chrome down there needs doing.
Is it escalating behind how many?
Nice helmets as well, the first two there, nice helmets.
Yeah.
Some open face ones with goggles. Probably got medic on standby just in case. Hold on to this. Continues. Yeah, all the way along. Yeah. Well, it's got the roundabout here. That's all around the roundabout here.
Oh, yeah. but ride. Stay together when you can, avoid filtering. We don't want to see any cowboy fast overtakes, thank you very much indeed. You're not here to prove just how much faster you are than anybody else. We're here to have a fun ride. What I want to do is to, and please ask, as you go by, there'll be lots of people stood at the side of the road watching you. We are a spectacle, there's no doubt about it. Wave at them, preferably with all five fingers. Behind the convoy will be the Destination Triumph van. If you are unlucky enough to break down, they will help you as much as they possibly can. Also at the back, we have Doc Bike, another charity which I would ask you to have a look at. Doc Bike are consultants, anaesthetists, etc. on motorbikes, experienced in dealing with major trauma. Should anybody have the misfortune to fall off or whatever, then we do have the doctors with us. When we get to the pier, which will take about 45 to 50 minutes, please park where you are asked. We've got to cram you all onto the pier approach. The head of the convoy will be past Harry Ramsden's, down by the beach huts, and then we'll spread you back from there. Apart from that, please, please, ride safe, enjoy the day. Ladies and gentlemen, mount your motorbikes!